We are now.
We should probably should have gotten the fucking Sega thing. Let's start over.
No, this is fine.
Okay.
Welcome to Let's Play Gunstar Heroes.
I'm Mike, and that's Matt, and we have to stop him.
Who do we have to stop?
I don't know. That's kind of a strange story to start out, you know? I have no idea who the fuck they're talking about. Just running, don't know who the third guy is.
Yeah, this is what some people might call a virgin LP, in that neither of us have ever played this game before, and we don't know anything about it, except that a lot of people say this is supposed to be really good.
Your journey ends here. I shake my fist at you.
Shaking something at us.
Looks kind of gay, you know?
That light. It's too late. Too late.
Man, this is a pretty shitty story. And in case you haven't noticed, this game has really, 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 really loud music.
The Earth.
We decided to go with some different music.
Under one person's power.
What the fuck are these people talking about?
I don't know.
I'm confused.
I think this is the sort of game where the story really doesn't matter, because it's really all about shooting people anyway.
And this is Gunstar Heroes, if you haven't figured that out already.
I said that. I said it was Gunstar Heroes.
Oh, okay. Well,
Are we going with normal, easy, hard?
Let's go with normal.
Normal?
Let's go with normal, and if we suck, we can, you know, just suck.
Let's config. Oh, buttons. Okay.
Yeah, buttons.
Sound effect test? I don't think we have to worry about that.
We don't have any sound anyways. Yeah. Okay. And this game was made in 1993 by Treasure.
Yep.
And we are attempting to play two players simultaneous, and we have no idea what any of this does. So.
Okay, how about one of us tries free shot and the other tries fixed shot?
Sounds good to me.
And I think I'll go with this blue. I'll go with this blue lightning bolt.
Blue lightning bolt looks cool. You did a test, and you were using the green thing, which seemed to heat sink people or something. That sounded kind of cool, so we'll give that a try.
Okay, which stage do you choose? So, is it not like linear or something?
I don't know. The Lord of the Strange Fortress has a gem.
It might be like Mega Man, where we have to defeat each of them, but it doesn't matter what order we do it in.
That's a possibility as well. Orange is about to leave with a gem. See, each one of them apparently has a gem.
Okay.
Underground Mine, Bring Back My Brother Green. Okay. And the Ancient Ruins, Pink's Mining Machine, Dug Up a Gem. I say we do that one first. It's first.
And it's pink. Pink always means easy.
Yeah.
Empire Army is attacking the natives. Save them.
You should probably have a little bit more affliction, you know? Okay, what button does what here?
Okay, I'm the red guy, and
I'm the...
I have a laser.
I guess.
I has a laser.
You has a laser. And I has a weird thing, and for some reason, I walked into that guy and he didn't kill me, or hurt me, or anything.
Whoa.
So, apparently...
Okay, well, my vitality is at 97.
Apparently you got hit by something, so I think something threw you. It looked like it.
Okay.
Picked up one of the things. You should probably, like, duck down and grab that.
What?
Like, duck down and hit and shot or something.
Well, when I duck down and shoot, it changes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, see, it's changing.
Okay. Just duck down.
I am ducking down. It's not doing anything.
I grabbed it, no problem.
Well, grab it.
Oh.
Whoa.
Apparently you can throw each other.
How'd you do that?
I don't know what's going on. We're just killing stuff, apparently.
Man, this game has a lot of fucking enemies.
This game has a lot of fucking enemies. Well, let's see what happens. Any idea what the first button does? No. It didn't seem to do anything. Oh, it switches weapons. Oh, interesting.
Oh, okay.
Well, how do we get that? Because I'm the one that... Well, obviously you got it instead of me.
Whoa. Did
what
I get
you
it?
Do?
I don't know. My laser's different.
Really?
Well, now that there aren't any enemies on the screen, let's see if we can figure out what we're doing here. Okay, if you hit down and jump, it slides.
Yeah. And whoa.
Boss is approaching.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Stop it.
Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, that hurt. Keeps making me throw you. It's not cool.
Am I hitting it? I think so.
I don't know, but I'm about to die, I think.
Well, you have 67 hit points left.
67. Okay, that died. Let me switch weapons here. God damn it.
Hey, we defeated it.
No help from me, apparently.
Yeah, I defeated it, I should say.
Oh, whoa, cool. Okay, I get what's going on.
Care to tell the class?
Okay. What happened was when you shit.
When I shit? What happened when I shit?
Hold on, damn it. I'm trying not to die here. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, holy shit. Fuck. I got some crazy fucking weapon now. Okay. Neat.
Yeah, this game is not giving me time to think.
No, it's not.
Okay. I don't like that weird laser weapon. I like my regular laser better.
Okay, what the weird laser weapon's happening is when you change weapons like twice or something, it chooses both of them, so it's like a heat-seeking laser or enemy-seeking laser or something like that.
So that's like, what it's combines the two weapons?
Yeah, it combines the two weapons.
Hmm.
It's kinda interesting.
Kinda.
I don't know, it doesn't seem to attack as much or something. You know?
Yeah.
Wow, he blew up the hut. I feel bad for him. What is this dude? He's like taking forever to die.
Okay, how do you pick shit up?
I don't know. Well, I don't know what I did to pick it up.
Okay, I hit down and attack to get that.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess that would be how you do it then. Oh, wow, these guys look bad. Apparently we're supposed to go up. Let's go up.
Oh, okay. I see how the weapons next to my vitality change what they're blinking based on what I have selected.
Yeah.
I just noticed that. How do you drop down? Down and jump?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Holy shit. How did I do that? Okay.
You weren't looking at me, are you?
No, I don't think so.
Because I'm red.
Yeah. I like picked up one of those, fuck, man. Just like grabbing your shit's killing me.
I wonder if there's any advantage to that.
I don't know. So far, it doesn't look like it.
Not really.
Man, these things are hard as shit to kill.
Yeah.
All I know is I only have 49 fucking hit points left, and it's not cool.
I only have 76.
49. Oops. Fuck, you just threw me.
Sorry. All I did was... hey, fuck you!
Oh, God.
At least you didn't, like, take any damage when I threw you at the enemy.
Why is this not dying? Die! I want that! Give it to me!
Oh, you can throw enemies too, apparently.
Oh, son of a bitch. Whoa, you can, like, throw enemies and shit too.
I just said that!
I wasn't paying attention, I'm sorry. I'm trying to survive.
Oh, you're doing fine.
I got hit again. I'm down to 46.
Ooh.
I'm gonna die. Is there a continues in this fucking game?
I have no idea.
I have no idea either. I'm kind of scared. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Boss is approaching. Oh boy.
Bravo man?
Bravo man? Action. Spinning. Diver. Okay, I didn't get a chance to... Oh shit, what the fuck is that?
Those are pretty impressive graphics for the Genesis.
What's, How do I not get hit by this thing?
I guess we have to throw each other or something.
Oh, I like jumped into it or something. That was kind of crazy.
If you hit the jump button while in midair, you do a weird dive thing.
Okay, I killed it.
Good job.
Now we're falling to our doom.
Is this all one level?
I don't know, man. How much time do we have left?
40 seconds.
Oh shit, seriously?
Well, I mean, we can go over by as much as a minute.
I'm gonna die,
but
fuck!
But it's 40 seconds until the 10 minute mark.
Can we jump? Oh, okay, we can jump. Oh, oops. Shit. Tried to dodge the shit, and it didn't work. Dude, this is insane. How do I... Oh shit. Shit,
you got three hit points left. Man, fuck you! Oh my god, you just raped me, you bastard. I took like 20 points of damage for that.
Okay,
Okay, you can swap your weapons for other ones, basically.
Yeah.
So, I want this fast thing.
Let's stop here.
Yeah. Okay, I got the fireballs. Why is your... yours is so much better than mine.
Because I have two of them. You should get two of the laser things so that you can do, like, twice as much crazy stuff.
Okay.
You can shoot much faster, see?
Is it?
Yeah. Okay, alright, let's stop here.
Okay, why don't we save or stay here?
Good idea. Yeah.
Alright, okay. This has been Gunstar Heroes. I hope, we
don't die.
Yeah. We're in trouble, and I hope we're able to figure more of this game out.
It seems fun pretty so far.
Yeah. Oh well. See you guys next time.